Here we are at the Garden of Gethsemane, and some of the olive trees, I believe, here are about 2,000 years old, so they could have been around here around the time of Christ. This looks like a really old piece of tree here. Maybe that was around at the time of Christ. It's amazing to imagine that our Lord Jesus Christ would come here regularly to pray, and on the night that he was betrayed, was here. Hello. No.